Yeah, and we start from a place of authenticity, right? So I think everybody on the team is committed to that. So we begin from a place of trying to capture the real weapon and the spirit of the real weapon. But of course, you know, Call of Duty has always had the ability to fire a 50 caliber sniper rifle from ADS, right? Like, that's not really, you know, we've picked up some sniper rifles, right? You don't run around, you know, shooting from the hip with these things, right? And so it is that tough balance. But the team starts from the place of the real weapon, and then, you know, with minor adjustments to balance for gameplay, try to, I think, reach where we were with the beta.
Kill.